Hi, today I'm going to do a playthrough of the tutorial scenario that is packaged with every unlock scenario. So let's start. So you look at the first card, and what it says is tutorial 3.0, welcome to unlock. This very simple tutorial will introduce you to the game rules. Once you are done, you'll be able to play all the adventures. For this adventure, you are on the top floor of an office building for an interview with the Unlock Secret Society. The manager welcomes you with a smirk. He leaves you in a seemingly trivial room and locks the door behind him. Launch the app. Select the tutorial scenario. And then press start. You now have 10 minutes to get out. Flip this card over. The first card you can see is a picture of an office with the numbers 42, 11, 35, 69, and 21. Here is the room that you are locked in. There are several things around you. You can now search and view the 5 cards whose numbers you can see. Twenty-one, thirty-five, sixty-nine, eleven, and 42. So let's go through all the cards. 11, that's a key. You can combine this object with a red number. To do so, add the number card numbers together. If the total corresponds to a card in the deck, you can reveal that card. You can ask for a hint in the app by entering this card number. So the hint button is here, but we will not be doing that. So blue combined with red card, probably this one. Number 35, a lock cabinet. You can combine this object with a blue number. To do so, add the card numbers together. If the total corresponds to a card in the deck, you can view the card. So 35 plus 11 is 46. Let's see if I'm correct. So card 46. On the top, it asks you to remove card 11 and 35 from the game. So what it says is, very good. The cabinet is open. Discard cards 11 and 35. Look closely at the picture. There are two interesting details. If you see a number, reveal the corresponding card. You can ask for help by pressing the hidden object button in the app. Okay, we can see number 16 in the cabinet. Let's get the card. So it's the blue card. It says that a 10 cm long electrical wire with ring shape ends. You can combine this object with a red number. To do so, add the card numbers together. If the total corresponds to a card in that, you can view the card. There's a red card here. It says a screen, there is no power. You can combine this with a blue number. If we combine, it will be 58. But there's no 58 card, so it's probably not. There's the machine here. It says a grid with pins 5 cm apart. This is a machine. You use it, press the machine button in the app and enter this card number. Warning, once in the machine, search for hints about its functioning in the room. So let's enter 69 in the machine. What it says is to use this machine, you must press the buttons matching the right pins and press OK. You lose 1 minute per hour. It is best to first understand which are the right pins before using it. Let's try to look for clues regarding this machine. Okay, in this card 46, we can see there are six dots with a line connecting the middle dots. Let's try that. Let's press OK. Add this result to a blue number, so we got it. This is the only blue color numbers, so 9 plus 16 is 25. Well done, you have restored power by placing the wire on the machine. Discard 16, 46, and 69. Close this. So plus 6 is a modifier that you can add to a rake number. If the total corresponds to a card in the deck, you can reveal the card. So let's do this combination. 42 plus 6 is 48, which is the last card in the scenario deck. You did well. The screen is on. This should help you get up. Discard cards 25 and 42. Okay, let's do that now. You will need these four numbers to open the door and escape this tutorial. It's probably this door. So this is another machine. It says this and the exit door. It is controlled by a digital code. This is a machine. To use it, press the machine number in the app and enter this card number. Once you have found the 4-digit code, we have it now. You can enter in the app. 21. Okay. So let's enter the 4-digit code. But a clue that we can see that it seems to be color coded. So EXIT in the color red, yellow, blue and green. So let's see. Red is 9, yellow is 3, blue is 7, and green is 2. Let's see if you are correct. Well done, you have finished the tutorial. You can now check your score, your time, and the penalties incurred. So we managed to finish the tutorial scenario with 2 minutes and 36 seconds to spare. Let's see our score. So we spent 7 minutes 23 seconds. We didn't use any hints. We didn't get any error. So we got 5 stars for this scenario. Well done. And that's all for the tutorial scenario. Thank you.